Summer is finally here, boys, and thank the Lord, things are starting to open back up. So what does that mean for us? It means that we now have the option to go out and to be social again, the way that we are biologically designed. And it's my job to make sure that you're looking your very best. Now, I'm not gonna be talking about your clothes this time around, nor am I gonna give you some accessories that you can be wearing to help elevate your outfit. Today, instead, we're gonna be talking about your hair. But what's up, you guys? Welcome back to HP Fashion. If you are new here, my name is Zach Fobbs. In today's video, we're gonna be going over the 5 trendy hairstyles for the summer of 2021. If you are a returning member of the HP community, do me a quick solid. Be sure to hit that like button so that as many people as possible can see this video just like how you are right now. And if you're new here to the channel, be sure to hit that subscribe button if you're into men's fashion advice, grooming advice, lifestyle advice, relationship advice, hairstyle advice, any advice that can help you become a better version of yourself. We have tons and tons of videos going over those, and we have tons more coming in the near future. But let's go ahead and get started with the first hairstyle that has just been popping off during the summer of 2021, and that's going to be the buzz cut. Now, I'm gonna be honest with you guys, I have no idea where the hell this trend came from. If you guys saw on TikTok like a couple weeks ago, a bunch of guys were just going out and getting buzz cuts with their boys. And it just seems like it started off as like a joke, but it turns out it's an actual trend that is here to stay during the early stages of summer. And after doing my research, I can see why. Two reasons why. Number one, it is an easier hairstyle to maintain versus having longer hair. With longer hair, you have to actually get up and make sure that you're putting some time and effort into it, putting your products just to make sure it's looking presentable. But with a buzz cut, you just go see your barber, get it all chopped off, maybe have him trim them up a little bit, brush it a couple times throughout the day, and you're good to go. And another reason is just because it looks great on just about most guys. Now, most being the operative word. If you typically have a rounder head, it's not gonna look the best on you, in my opinion. Maybe if you grow out a beard to go along with it to kind of help elongate your face and give your face a little bit of symmetry, that'll work. But if you have a round head just like me, then having a little bit of a longer medium length hairstyle is gonna be best for you. But for the most part, for most guys, this hairstyle, the buzz cut, looks amazing. The second hairstyle for this summer is going to be the afro with a high fade. This is a hairstyle that has just been popping off with a lot of my darker skin bros out there and people who have natural 4A or 4C, I think that's what it's called, type of hair. This is a very popular hairstyle to go for, and it's such an easy to maintain hairstyle. You will have to go to the barber just to get it faded out every couple weeks and get it trimmed up like I have to now, but I'm getting that taken care of. But just like I said, it is at home, it is a very easy to maintain hairstyle. If you do your research, you find the products that work best for you. In my opinion, for my hair type, it's going to be Shea Moisture. It has the best products for you, especially their curling set that they have. It works absolutely amazing. The third hairstyle on today's list is going to be the curly undercut. Now, this is a haircut that has been really trending all over TikTok, all over Instagram, typically with my younger dudes that are out there. So this look is gonna be typically looking like you have the curly top up here, you kind of cut it just like a medium to short length, and up on the back and the sides, you have a mid to high fade on it. This is one of those haircuts that you do have to maintain it just a little bit, just like with the previous one. So go see the barber every couple of weeks or so just to make sure you maintain the fade and the cut of it. But honestly, like I said, it's one of those great hairstyles that looks very great amongst the younger crowd and is very trending right now. Number four is going to be the quiff. Now, talk about a hairstyle that is super versatile in terms of how you want to go about it. For example, you can either go the classic quiff where you have, it's like a very just to the point haircut where you have it, you know, really styled and perfect up top, kind of swoop to the side just a little bit, and on the sides you don't have it to a fade, but you have it to where it is very low cut and it's very put together. Like I said, this is a very casual look, something that you can wear to the office or just something where casually it's a very safe haircut to go for. Now, if you want to go for something a little bit trendy, you can kind of take the undercut inspiration from here and just fade out the sides in the back a little bit, maybe like a low fade, just kind of keep up with the quiff aesthetic. But like the undercut suggests, it's going to be for the younger crowd. Now, if you want to go for something that's a little bit more careless, but at the same time, it kind of helps fit the aesthetic of what this summer is going to kind of be about, having that effortless sort of look about you. You can go for a quiff, but this has a little bit of a structure to it, a little bit of texture, has some carelessness about it. Maybe you have like a strand of hair kind of like off to the side somewhere. Go for something like that. That is gonna be a very trendy look to go for, that effortless look. But that kind of brings us into our last style, which is the messy wavy hairstyle. This is for the guys that are out there who have dedicated so much time to growing out their hair. They put so much work into it and they don't quite want to let go just yet. This is a hairstyle you're going to be typically seeing as we're getting out more and more, but maybe towards the end of summer, people start changing their minds and they're wanting to start cutting it off just a little bit, if not most of it. But for now, you can still maintain it. It's still a trend. And this is that type of hairstyle that you have to wear. Again, you have just that controlled chaos. That's going to be what makes it so great looking. It looks like it is unkept. It is like it's not really put together perfectly, but at the same time, it still looks amazing. You're still putting in your sea salt sprays into it. You're still styling it. You're still putting in effort, but at the same time, it looks like you didn't do anything to it at all. You just got out of bed and went on. And that's honestly going to be the most attractive look for this summer, like I said earlier. So if you do want to hold on to your hair, there's still hope for you. But eventually, I do advise you to change it up and chop that off. And that is all for me today, guys. What are some hairstyles that you're going to be rocking during this summer that I missed in this video? Let me know in the comment section below and I'll be discussing with you guys after this video drops. But if you made it this far to the end of the video, first of all, thank you so much for sticking around. Be sure to hit that like button so as many people as possible can see this video just like how you are right now. And if you're new to the channel and you're into men's fashion advice, grooming advice, relationship advice, hairstyle advice, lifestyle advice, any advice that can help you become a better version of yourself, be sure to hit that subscribe button and become a part of the HB community. If you're not following me on Instagram or on TikTok, they're both at Mr. HB Fashion. I post a lot about men's fashion inspirations on both of those platforms every single day. I'll have them both linked in the description below for you guys to go check out. Thank you guys so much for tuning in today. I'll see you next time.